Hey everybody, Mr. Cameron here. Hopefully you have some room. We are going to get started with our warm-up today. So everybody up out of your seats, make sure you have a little room around you so we can begin our exercise routine. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do 15 good squats. So make sure your feet are about as wide as your shoulders, hands in front, or they can be crossed on your shoulders. Nice and balanced, we're going down and up. Ready? Go. Down, up, make sure you go low enough. Nice job. Next up, we're going to do some line jumps. The first set of line jumps, I want you to keep your feet close together. We're just going to be jumping side to side. If you have a line, that's great. But if you don't have one, you can just imagine there's a line there and jump over and back as quick as you can. We're going to go for about 30 seconds. All right? Feet together. Ready? And go. Side to side. Nice job. Quick as you can. Quick feet. Nice job. Next up, we're going to do what's called a side lunge. So you're going to start with your feet close together, and then you're going to take a step one way, and then we're going to lean and lunge and stretch that way. So that would be one. On your second one, we're going to step the other way, lean and lunge that way. All right? We're going to do 10 total. 5 going to our right, 5 going to our left. Here we go. Nice and balanced. Step and lunge. Good. Other way. Step and lunge. That's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice job. All right, we're going to go back to our squats, but instead of just doing a regular squat, we're going to do a squat jump. So your squat is the same, but then when we come back up, we're going to actually jump into the air, lift our hands up, and reach as high as we can. We're just going to do 10 of them this time. Here we go. Feet about as wide as our shoulders. I'm going to put my hands out in front of me or kind of to the side, so that way when I jump, I can put them up in the air. Here we go. Squat, jump, one. Nice job. Next up is arm circles. Arms straight up by your side. We're going to make little circles going forward. When I call out switch, you're going to switch and make your circles go backwards. We'll go for about 20 or 30 seconds. Here we go. Arms up by your side. Ready? Go. Forward little circles. Nice job. Keep those arms straight. Hands straight up by your side. All right, switch. Go backward circles now. Three, two, one, and stop. Nice job. Now we're going to do a little shoulder exercise. Arms are going to be straight out by our sides, palms up, and we're going to tap our shoulders, bring our arms back to straight out. Tap. Out, tap, out. All right, we're going to go 20 or 30 seconds on this one as well. Here we go. Arms straight out, palms up. Ready, go. Keep working. I know it burns a little. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and stop. Ooh, shake those shoulders out a little bit. Nice job. That was a tough one. Okay, here we go. We're going to do side leg raises. So you're going to start with your feet pretty close together, about as wide as your shoulders. Hands on your hip for balance. And then we're going to lift one leg up and down. Up and down, lifting our leg off to the side. All right? We're going to do 5 with our right leg and 5 with our left leg. All right? Here we go. Hands on your hips. Ready? Go. All right, switch legs. Very good. Okay, back to line jumps, except this time we're not going to be line jumping side to side. I'm going to turn this way, and I'm going to imagine my line is right here because I'm going to be jumping forward and backwards over my line. Here we go. Nice job. Okay, last one. This is called a calf raiser. And a calf raiser is going to start with our feet flat on the ground, very close to each other. And all you're going to do is go up on your tiptoes, hold it for about 1 or 2 seconds, and then go back down. So I'll do it from the side angle so you can see. Feet flat, up, hold it, down. That's one. We're going to do 15 good calf raisers. All right, here we go. Nice and balanced. Ready? Go. Down. Good. Up. And down. 2. That's 10. 5 more. Nice job going through that warm-up. Enjoy the rest of your day.